Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Golden Hawks. I'm Kat.
And I'm Sam, and we are your Golden Hawk News Anchors for today, Tuesday, February 18th, 2020.
Here's the latest from the MMS Newsroom.
Congratulations to the Maitland Middle Chess Team. Maitland had 14 players participating and had a strong showing with Keys Rodriguez placing third. Way to go, Keys, and to the whole team. But mostly Brock, who carried the squad. Well done.
National Junior Honor Society is partnering with the local chapter of Cancer Society. The next NJHS meeting is this afternoon from 4 to 5 p.m. We will be creating posters, building boxes, and distributing materials so that we can raise awareness and fundraise as a school for this great cause.
The Orange County Bar Association is once again hosting Law Week and invites students to participate in the annual Law Week poster and speech contest. The theme this year is Your Voice, Your Vote, Our Democracy, the 19th Amendment. The first prize for either the poster or speech winner is a $100 gift card. The deadline for entries is March 25th, 2020. Look for posters in the teacher classrooms or see Ms. Dunham for more information.
We'll be back after this.
Meet the first Black female gymnast to ever compete solo at the Olympics. There's a good reason Dominique Dawes earned the nickname Awesome Dawsome. In 1988, the tumbling dynamo was the first Black gymnast to make the national women's team. She joined the USA Women's Olympics team in 1992, where she helped lead the team to bronze in Barcelona. With that win, she and teammate Betty Occhino became the first Black women to ever score an Olympic gymnastics medal. But Dominique wasn't done making history. In Barcelona, she also became the first Black female gymnast to compete individually in the Olympics since the women's gymnastics category was introduced in the 1928 Olympic Games in Amsterdam. But it was the 1996 Olympic Games that made Dawes, or Awesome Dawsome as she was referred to, a force to be reckoned with. She was part of what they called the Magnificent Seven, which also included Shannon Miller, Dominique Muciano, Carrie Strug, Amanda Borden, J.C. Phelps, and Amy Chow. The team won gold in Atlanta and was even featured on a Wheaties cereal box, cause girl power, of course. Dawes won an individual bronze medal, adding another first to her resume as the first Black woman to win an individual medal in women's gymnastics. Her influence as a Black female athlete didn't go unnoticed, especially by a certain singer. She received a call from none other than Prince in 1996, who asked her to be featured in his music video for his cover of Betcha by Golly Wow. Dawes went on to compete again in the Olympics, joining the U.S. women's team in 2000. This was the third and last Olympics team she joined. She retired from gymnastics after the U.S. placed in third. There wasn't another Black female gymnast to join the Olympic Team USA for another 12 years, when Gabby Douglas joined the 2012 Olympic team. Gabby will be representing Team USA again in the 2016 Olympics in Rio. Share if Dominique was a trailblazer.
If you like to compete and you like math, come join Math Club on Thursdays from 4 to 5 in room 118.
The Maitland boys and girls basketball teams are back at home to take on arch rival Glenridge tomorrow after school. The girls will play first beginning at 4:30. Go Hawks!
Listen up! Students without Y forms will not be able to stay on campus for the basketball game. Make sure you turn in a Y form to the front office if you plan to stay after school and attend the game as a part of the Y.
Well, that's it for today, Golden Hawks.
Don't forget to like and subscribe to Golden Hawks TV on YouTube.
We will see you back here for another exciting episode of the MMS News.
Remember, here at Maitland, we are soaring to new heights.
Football!
He's Sam.
And she's Kat.
Have a tell yourself it's not Monday, it's Tuesday. Tuesday, Golden Hawks.
Bye.
Bye. Here at Mainland, we are soaring to new heights.